Come join in, vibe with Lady Ray.
Hi everyone, it's Lady Ray and you're watching Ray Action, where we vibe together with some K-pop, and in this video we are checking out none other than Mr. Wonho, okay, coming back with Eye on You. This is a little I would say two songs album kind of moment, so there is another song other than Eye on You, and the teaser do be spicy, okay, as always. I don't know what exactly is about to go down, but I know it's going to be very juicy and I am ready for it. Despite the lack of fabric in some of his past music videos, he has never missed on the styling department. Choreo is a lot to handle as well, so I guess let's just check it out together. All right, so without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, the faux leather come through. Come take my heart, man, chop a knife, don't turn it over. Dude, this is groovy as shit. Let's go. Oh, of course, the chains, the strings. Oh, that was a beat. 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 You are though. You hella savage, mister. Bro, oh, okay. I see nippies. Oh, let's go. I was about to say the white outfit with like the bandages and stuff, bro. I don't know how to feel about that. I didn't know that was lace, okay. Hey. Dancers are serving. Woo! Woo! You see that? Yes! Oh, I see now. I see the formation. This one, it's like a little third eye in the middle. My God, the silhouette already though. Is that Wonho or like Captain America? Hello. Thank you for giving me a second to quench my thirst real quick. I hope you hydrated as well. Wonho looking snatched and fine as always. Again, with the decisions when it comes to the fabrics of the wardrobe, I mean, I am surprised and not surprised at the same time. This one, it's giving the illusion that he is, you know, more covered, but yet I am still here sweating. I have to say though, song-wise, this song is currently quite easily like topping Open Mind for me. I like Open Mind absolutely for obvious reasons, okay? Like it's a very good song in itself. Still have Open Mind on repeat sometime on my playlist, and I feel like this is going to be a new fave. Giving a more darker vibe. You know, the black outfit and the snow and all of the like wolf pack is like he's leading a squad or something like that. The styling this music video, I feel like it's more themed, you know, it's more like thought out in a way that I just like the whole vibe of it all. And the choreography though, I mean, yes, Wonho did a good job, but I feel like this choreo would not be the same if it weren't for the background dancers, okay? The dancers, male, female, the whole sauciness of the song, you know, it's just like, it brings it out so effortlessly. And yeah, there are parts where Wonho is have that duo kind of like a choreography part with another female dancer. First of all, I wish he was me, and girl, I'm happy for you. Phenomenal. And they were wearing this kind of like lace eye mask, you know, and it's just like snatch, okay, with the ponytails, like slick. Going back to the song itself, I'm obsessed. This is a twerkathon kind of moment, okay, kind of like break it down and drop down low type of thing. I definitely need a closer look with the full stages on this, because I think in that way it will only like complete the experience for me. But yes, that is all my thoughts for Wonho's Eye on You. I would love to know, what do you think? Make sure to leave it down in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. Make sure to follow me on all my socials, and if you want to check out all of my other videos, they're right around here. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.